I'm Emma March.
I'm Alex George.
I'm Natalie Harrison.
And I'm William Gardine.
We're going to play three tunes for you. The first tune is a waltz that I've composed for Danelle Leahy's parents, Frank and Julie. This is called Frank and Julie's Waltz, and we're going to have Mark and Kimberly join in on this waltz with us. Let's just all just check our age. We're going to play a jig that I composed many, many years ago at the Emma Lake Fiddle Camp at a composer's workshop, and called it the Running Shoe Jig for the person that was wearing the brand new white running shoes that day. Oh, the Running Shoe Jig. And we got a little bit of an intro that we'll play by ourselves. One, two, three, four. Thank you. And now we're going to play a tune just with the fiddles here. And this is a tune that I composed for Danelle Leahy. A few years ago, I wrote a tune for his wife, Natalie McMaster. And when I taught at the Leahy camp, Danelle introduced, Natalie and Danelle and I played the tune that I wrote for Natalie, and he introduced it as the second best tune that Calvin ever composed. As he said, the best one will be when he writes one for me. So that was a challenge. So I'm not promising that this is the best one, but this is one for Danelle. How's it go? Again, you gotta give me a hint. I did this in my room. I love it. About that tempo? Nice intro.